one that she filmed up in Belfast. Remember when the farmer shouted at her and told her to get out of the field? If you've seen the video, I don't know what the hell we have to do in our life these days. Like, shit, how noisy is my shirt? Well, best radio ever. Dave's chair noise. Do this for the next few hours. Maybe play something in the background, you won't hear it. Yeah, that's better. So video really isn't appropriate for any young people doing it. That's for certain. Let's be honest, brand new, featuring Calvin House. We're moving around Calvin House featuring Leanne. It's called We Found Love. Brilliant. So, who's on the phone? Lisa's on the phone. Hi, Lisa.
Hi, Ryan.
You're going home. We're trying to go home. Where are you and where's the flooding?
Well, we were actually coming from home down to a friend's house from Blessington down as far as Crumlin.
Okay.
The whole N81, the whole way down, is so bad.
Really?
Yeah, very, very bad. And it's the type of water that goes up over the roof of the car when something comes to mind. It's really bad.
Oh, God. And is the flooding easy to spot or is it also just kind of come out of nowhere?
No, it's pretty hard. You can't really tell how deep the puddles are, and some of them are really, really bad.
Okay.
Just be really careful going through the going down the road there.
And then when you got off the N81, you were heading into Crumlin. What's the rest of the road?
Into Crumlin, it's not too bad. It's wet, all right. There's a few puddles around, but there's
some wet, all right.
Okay.
Well, listen, I appreciate the update, and did you get where you were going safely?
Oh, yeah, for today. Getting home,
the good thing would be now if you were staying there, but I presume you're not.
No.
Okay, well, mind yourself on the way home as well, and thanks for the update.
Thanks very much,
thanks, Lisa, appreciate it. Bye. A tweet as well from Irish Rail, they have just said that good news, the line has now reopened between Dunleary and Bray. Full dark services resuming. However, do expect delays as speeds are now going to be reduced through the Dunleary and Dalkey area. So, although it's going back to normal, it is going to be a little bit slower. Bear that in mind. Okay, your television, by the way, is going to be completely revolutionized in 2012. I'll tell you why in a few minutes, but now we get to today with 98FM's Gossip Garage Vault. 98FM's Hot Gossip.